Good evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Here's a look at your updated holiday long weekend forecast. Today, steamy temperatures into the 90s in a lot of spots. Salem, Nashua, Manchester, all getting to at least 90. Epping, 89, about 88 degrees in Kensington earlier in the day. A batch of clouds have been moving through from the north down toward the south. And yes, there may be some sprinkles through this evening, though the vast majority of us remain dry through this Friday evening. That will not be the case, though, from here on out. Each day this holiday weekend will feature the threat of scattered showers and storms, even some drizzle, all because of this frontal boundary that's up to the north of us now, which eventually will sag southward. But tomorrow, at least initially, we're going to have warm air still moving in, especially in central and southern New Hampshire, so it will be another warm day. But then much cooler air comes in by Sunday and into Monday. So through the overnight, passing clouds, and again, a very small chance of a sprinkle or shower, particularly in central New Hampshire. Then tomorrow morning, we start out with clouds in the North Country. You guys, again, stuck with the clouds, the showers pretty much all day long, while central and southern areas get sunshine. So that will mean a very quick temperature rebound upward, and these will be where we get to temperatures in the 80s, maybe even close to 90 again tomorrow afternoon. But watch what happens. A cold front will start to move through from the north to the south in the afternoon, and that will trigger some scattered showers and downpours and thunderstorms. Some of the thunderstorms could contain gusty winds and heavy downpours of rain, and that threat is really for anywhere across the state into the afternoon and evening. Sunday, a whole new air mass is over us. It will be kind of that maritime feel, gloomy, low clouds, fog, drizzle, and scattered showers, and did I mention much cooler? Highs only in the 50s for the most part. And that trend continues even into Memorial Day. Some more scattered showers possible at any time, although slightly milder on Memorial Day, with temperatures at least climbing into the 60s in most spots. Overnight tonight, 50s North Country and in parts of Grafton County, whereas most locations will remain in the 60s overnight, so certainly mild. And then as for the day tomorrow, you can see the cutoff, really. It is the notches northward, much cooler in the 70s, but southward, we're talking 80s, again, even close to 90. And the mugginess will return too. You'll feel it a little sticky, especially in southern New Hampshire, as we get ready for that cold front to move through. Now, as for Sunday, we have kind of a special cold front that moves through. It's called a backdoor cold front. It comes down out of the Canadian Maritimes, and that means that our air is coming right off of the Atlantic Ocean. The Atlantic Ocean is about 53 degrees right now, so that will mean our air temperature can really only go a few degrees, maybe above the temperature of the ocean. So with the winds feeding off of the ocean, it's not going to get very warm because of that. Highs, again, only in the 50s for the most part, and some scattered showers and drizzle will be moving through. Slightly milder into the 60s on Memorial Day. Should be fine for any parades or any of those different festivities that'll be going on in the morning to honor our fallen members of the armed forces. And there is the chance of some scattered showers in the afternoon. Then by Tuesday, Wednesday, back to sunshine and warmer with highs in the 80s, maybe even mid 80s by Thursday of next week.